It's a wrap, son. You're done. I got a C on the last one. Of course I get a C grade. I got a B on, I think it was 8 or 9. Oh, word? Did I get 67 medals?
Looks like you've reached your verdict. Then are we ready to cast our votes? You all have a lever in front of you. Use it to make your selection. Oh, just to remind you all, make triple sure you vote for someone. You wouldn't want to be punished for something so minor, right?
Thank you, Lucky, thank you.
Okay, then let's get excited! Who will be chosen as the blackened? Will you make the right choice, or the dreadfully wrong one? What's it gonna be? What's it gonna be?
Vote. But it sucks because Sayaka used me to get to Leon.
Huh? Hey, hold on.
Leon?
But...
You son of a bitch! I didn't have a choice.
I mean, technically, Leon didn't have a choice,
so
you know?
That's why...
He was.
None of you are any different!
It was. It really was.
I was just... unlucky. That's
like,
all.
She was gonna kill him, so
hey,
he was defending
on.
Himself. Basically. Yeah, she used me, set me up and everything. What's going on, DJ? What's good? Welcome back. This video right here, guys, real quick, the stream may cut out. The stream may cut out. I just got a notification saying that internet connection is low, but just letting you all know that information. But I'll go back up. I'll go live again. Well, look, this is my first time playing. I've never played Danganronpa, so the information about as far as, you know, that what you just said, you know, was kind of a little bit of a spoiler in my opinion.
Why?
Cool light, cool light.
No matter what happens, please always be there for me. I need you on my side.
Yeah, I can't ask her anything. She's gone, man. Guys, I gotta take a bite of this granola bar here. No, I shouldn't have lunged at him.
That's enough.
Thank you, Kyoka, for stopping me. Because I would have something terrible could have happened to me.
Calm down.
You wouldn't have been able to give me a wallop, dude. I mean, I'm sorry, I wouldn't have been able to wallop you. You would have disappeared or something.
Yes, indeed.
What punishment is that?
Punishment?
It's a punishment.
You mean me?
Execution? Oh, he
Wait a second! Yeah, that's it.
That's right. He didn't get away with it.
Do you understand?
Unless this is right, I mean, technically he could have just left.
Why?
Oh!
Yes, I do understand. Guys, I was in shock. I was in shock when Junko got killed.
Unbelievable. Hey,
he's with it.
No!
Basically a cutscene showing him getting punished. Oh, oh, oh. Son. Oh, what the? Yo, is that a baseball? Wow, that's like a batting cage. Of course, not. Well, not like. Well, y'all know what I mean. Try to say. 1,000 blows. Oh. Son. Yo. That was crazy. That was insanely crazy.
Well,
I Mono is insane. Mono is insane.
Damn you!
Mono is insane. You are a dark, awful secret society.
Well. Hey,
Very. Makes you thirsty, huh?
What does this mean?
Hey.
All right. Yeah, no, who are you referring to? Gotcha. Got talk of crime.
Just a second.
Sure.
Makoto.
What's up?
Listen.
Yeah, she used me. That's what she did. She used me.
It's true.
Yes, she did. What? because she wrote Leon's name down.
However,
yeah,
so
what? Yeah, that, yeah, that's what I thought. Just write his name down.
Certainly. Anyway. Right.
It definitely did fail, though. It may take me a minute to get over it, but I mean, I think that I will. It's just, because technically, basically, you know, to be honest, you know, I was falling for her. I was falling for Sayaka. I was. She used me, but I was falling for her.
Correct.
You are correct, Jeff. You are very correct. Basically, Kyoko's saying she's forgetting all about them. Not psychic, that's for sure. Oh man, gotta love this game, just got to.